Hi everyone! Thank you for choosing Molly Lash for your lash and brow needs. My name is Debbie and I am the owner of Molly Lash. Here is a quick introduction of what you can expect during your service today and what are the best practices to take care of your lashes and brows.
What to expect at your lash appointment? Lash extensions is a cosmetic service where we enhance the length, curl, and thickness of your natural lashes using synthetic materials. The duration of your appointment today will vary between 1 hour to 2 hours, depending on the lash set that you have chosen. Lash service appointment requires you to lay down with your eyes closed throughout the entire appointment. This is your time to relax and unwind, so we do recommend to keep your phone on silent. And now, how to take care of your new investment today. Do not get your lashes wet for the first 24 hours after appointment. Refrain from using any waterproof and oily eye makeup remover, as the oil buildup will loosen the glue bond of the extensions faster. Mascara is a big no-no for eyelash extensions. Please note that if you come in for an appointment in the future with heavy eye makeup on your lashes, we will have to do a removal and full set again. And this means longer appointment time and an increased fee in service. Wearing false lashes on top of your extensions is strongly not recommended. When you remove the strip lashes, it's likely you'll pull off some of the lash extensions and your natural lashes as well. It is also nearly impossible for you to get all of the false lashes glued out of your extensions, even for a lash technician. In order to avoid uneven fallouts, we recommend sleeping on your back or alternate sides each night. To help maintain the appearance and fullness of your extensions, regular refills every 3 weeks are highly recommended. Although your retention may still look good, your natural lashes have grown out and pushed the extensions further from the base of your lash line. These grow out can cause damage on your natural lashes as the weight of the extensions are now sitting too far from the base. We strongly advise you to clean your lashes daily using water-based makeup remover and Molly Lash lash shampoo to help remove buildup of dirt, makeup, oil, and bacteria. Contrary to popular belief, washing your extensions daily will actually help prolong your retentions on top of keeping them germ-free to avoid catching eye bacterial infection.
We hope you enjoy your service today, and if you have any further questions, feel free to ask one of the lovely girls in store.